This is a bottoms up kettlebell hold. You're gonna hold the kettlebell upside down, press it so that your elbow makes a 90 degree angle, and you're going to hold. This is a bottoms up kettlebell hold.